everybody. Clear Knight here. Do another game session of Destiny 2 Beyond Light. Gonna be going back to my Warlock storyline. Was able to get through, and I have played a little bit. I think the last recording I had with Warlock, official recording that I uploaded, I was having issues with the first Phalanx boss. And I had just crashed and just was disgusted, so I ended up going back later just to make sure I could complete her and finish her off. And also the next one right after that as well, who's the one who does a lot of the inventions and such for Erasmus. I'm just gonna, and then I went back and played a little bit of my Hunter, and eventually stopped. I do have to break out my Titan. I think I'm gonna have my Titan as gonna be my most comfortable class. I've just been playing it so much the last year that I think I'm kind of more attuned to that now. But since I did do this as my Warlock main, I started off. I think it's it makes sense to finish off the campaign with her or him, and then move over to my Titan.
Checking.
Okay, that'll do.
Check. Check.
Yep. Okay, coordinate dim. My max light is 1128 plus 4, so it would be 1132. Something is getting me. That was probably the bond. Pulse there, got that here. This is my max right now. Yeah, 117. Okay.
Good luck, good luck, good luck.
Don't, yeah, getaway artist. Yeah, still my highest. Hawthorne has anything extra. I don't think anybody in the clan has done a nightfall yet. Nope.
Hi.
Okay, just checking.
Take care of yourself, okay? Hey there, Guardian.
What's up? Go. I have to feed my family. Wait, who changed the code?
I'll take it.
Who said he could come
back? careful out there.
I was told by Zavala to go to
I want one like
just need something that'll
Cosmodrome. I will say the loading screens are definitely faster now that the server issues I think are out of the way.
Together, Guardian.
Fallen sure know how to keep us on our toes. Jaw tells you that Erasmus has been trying to recruit her old comrades from the former House of Devils for a while. For her to arrive in person now must mean that she's growing desperate. Word is she brought along her trusted sergeant. Bacchus, the Adamantan, empowered her with stasis as a demonstration of the forces at her disposal. Shaw suspects the sergeant has remained in the Cosmodrome in order to ensure the devils fall through on their pledge to relocate to Europa. Okay, Bacchus, the Adamantan, and scatter the devils before they leave for Europa. You'd fall into the Cosmodrome, throw the divide. Okay.
You got it.
Okay, abilities. Power, weapons, enemy.
Affirmative. Keep that sight calibrated. Got tools if you need them. The Vanguard needs an operative at these marked coordinates. Be ready for a firefight.
That's the middle. Oh, somebody get me? I didn't even notice. If you're a warlock and you're doing arc and you're not using Getaway Artist, you ain't doing it right. In every fight, you can have actually Rift as well with Arc Buddies. So you have two Arc Souls. Yeah. Pretty good pulse.
Energy spikes detected. Could be anything from firearms to high bioenergetics. Requesting a guardian responder.
Still one of the best skyboxes.
active hands in the field. Looks like another war sat is disabled. Let's grab it before the hive get to it.
War sat, huh? Bye-bye. Easy peasy. I really need to go back to the old-fashioned shader system. This is ridiculous. Whatever. Yeah, it's weird. I wonder why. Position blows, okay. Machine guns, solar machine gun. Okay. Machine gun I can do easily. This feels like a lost sector. Nice. At least change the coloring. Yeah. Sure. This is just consistent, ugly, but still. Okay, so that goes the other side of the building. Okay. That is new. I don't think they had that before. towards Skywatch.
City's put out a call for raw materials. We're looking for anything that generates an electrical signal or bioenergetics. Nearby hostiles should have plenty.
What's that? Didn't get that, did I? Where's the... There you are. It's kind of weird that it keeps telling me to join the event. Thank you. bugged a little bit, I think. Sniper? I don't think so. Machine guns. In a single life, okay. Where's it? Yep. I'm gonna go back the other way. Nope, that's got watch. Steps. So good on a mouse and keyboard from Cosmic Drain.
The Vanguard needs a willing guardian to track down hostiles in this region. Relieve them of anything we can break down for raw materials. Thank you.
Okay. New area. Cool.
Barracks, we figured out what Aramis was doing in the Cosmodrome. It's the House of Devils, or what's left of them. She called for reinforcements.
Of course. The Devils will follow Aramis's every command. And there are many left yet.
We've tracked them to an old factory.
Do not allow them to reach Europa.
We're on.
Just hit him long enough. Guys again.
Barracks, Aramis was planning on flooding Europa with spider tanks. We've dealt with the ones in charge.
Yes, our comms buzz with chatter. Word of your success has already reached Europa. Aramis is most unpleased. She intends to react with another set of reinforcements. The Vex.
The Vex? How?
Europa holds. another dark secret. A portal built by Clovis Bray, leading directly to the Vex. Aramis intends to activate it.
Then she needs to be stopped. We're on our way.
Get a couple of bounties before I hit the strike.
Done.
Right. Next.
All done, all done.
Just gonna take a minute here.
Guardian. Make good use of it.
Yeah, that's pretty freaking ugly. Clip. Let's see.
Farewell. We will not be taken by surprise again. As you will.
How's it going?
So who won?
I just want to know who's in charge. I don't know who's in charge.
You missed that run in the Crucible? Shame.
My wife is joining.
Couldn't possibly be that simple, could it?
So this is the one strike. New strike. Added to this DLC.
Varix, we're here. Heading in after Aramis now.
The portal within. It was built in your golden age to study Vex. But Vex escaped. Murdered many. You must hurry. Devastation is all we face if Aramis opens that portal.
We're on it.
Surprised to find you here.
Aramis, you must not do this. Do you not care for our people?
Far more than you know, traitor.
Different looking shank. Set to. Whoa.
Tell me, Varix, was it not you that tortured and murdered Alixni in the prison of elders?
Varix is
a hypocrite. Yes. At least here they die for a cause.
Thank you.
injured and dying. But then, darkness presented itself, and I took it. Finally, Barrett. Finally, I felt I could do something. So go ahead. Call me a monster, but do not doubt that what I do for the future of our people.
She is.
Unfortunately, you're too late. I'll just have to eviscerate you another day, if you make it out alive.
It's on. is all that radiolarian fluid going?
Aramis, what have you done?
Cutscene.
Ours was a world of prosperity and peace, not unlike your golden age. We worshipped the great machine, but fate intervened. With it came a whirlwind of destruction. In the chaos, the great machine fled, abandoning us all. Aramis, like most, was left consumed with rage. In the wake of loss, Aramis rebuilt a life, found new family, one forged from anger. Aramis saw only destruction of that which abandoned us. Varric fears for Elixni lives. At the command of Aramis, they will meet their end. We all do. We must all make choices. Aramis chose herself over her people. If Aramis is to succeed, the great machine and all who follow it will meet their end. In darkness, there is only one truth: death.
That was uplifting. Yeah, I know you're not really supposed to be doing this, but My best weapons, really. 1150.
Oh, pawn. In another life, we may have been allies, but instead, you put us at odds. So I have no choice but to use darkness to rip, shred, and tear through every single one of your kind.
We won't let you.
Tell him. Stranger.
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Stranger seems pleased as you hand her the splinter you retrieved from Praxis. Made progress in dismantling Erasmus' Dark Council and shown that you have a good handle on resisting temptation to darkness. The journey is not over. In order to wield stasis against the Kale of Darkness, you must achieve perfect control of the power flowing. Okay. Tune Ziggurat.
I never imagined you'd be wielding darkness. Maybe once we defeat Erebus, you won't need to anymore.
Less trouble there, and then be quicker. Rifles, melee, Vex, finishers. Oh, okay, so this one I can do two timing it. Onwards.
orders for Elixni escape run low. Perhaps you could help requisition them from our enemies. Varix thanks you.
Okay. No problem, Varix. Words and not words.
Aramis is sending another wide-range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixni. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend. Your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Soon they will answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixni. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us.
No, Vexer now.
Leave no pawn alive.
I will say they did the bounties a little better now that they're a little more open-ended. Not stuck in a segment of an area. They don't have that ability. Okay. I swear this is. Oh, up the stairs. Oh, I guess I wonder if I could have...
Be careful, Guardian. This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Go now, Varix, yes.
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Varix wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind. And it has made Varix see. Aramis cannot save the Elixni, and we cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.
Somber, we witnessed Remus releasing the Vex. He realized that she has truly lost it. Help Varix evacuate. Allied. Market launcher.
Varix welcomes your help. Oh, God.
Chest anywhere around here. Thank you. Alright, I think this is where I'm gonna call it for right now. Maybe another mission left, and then powering myself up. Till next time, you're not out. Have a great evening, morning, afternoon, wherever it is, whenever it is. Have a good one.